noting, this isn't the first time the Grammy-nominated rapper has been in trouble with the law. On two separate occasions, in 2015 and 2018, Scott pleaded guilty to misdemeanor charges of reckless conduct after telling fans to jump barricades, rush the stage, and bypass security during concerts in both Chicago and Arkansas.